A polar vortex of sorts outside of a home in Manitoba, Canada. An abundance of white cuddly bears carved out of snow. Some are cubs, others full grown. Take a look. One's climbing a tree, another one behind a bush. The woman who lives in the house has been at this Build-A-Bear project for about a week and plans to keep on going. We checked the 10-day forecast, not to steal your thunder, Amy, but it's not supposed to get above 25 degrees.